Hello. So here we go. Library, Guitar, Parkdale Library, Toronto. Sun Life Financial sponsored this program. I got this guitar for 3 weeks. It's a classical guitar. I don't know if this is normal for classical guitars, but it goes out of tune very easily, so. Actually doesn't sound too bad, but let's see what it is. That's in tune. You know, this is, first of all, they say electric tuners aren't the best. My friend said, for example, the G string, whatever. I don't know. I'm sure it represents a lot more than the obvious, but my friend said, like, they play like a G. Right now, that's an out of tune, according to the tuner. So that's an in tune G, and they're like, that's not G, this is G, and they turn the knob, and it's like, ooh, that's G, okay, whatever, I don't even know. I can tell the difference, but I took their word for it. Something about the B, I can relate to the B. My name is Ben. Like, the B sounds like a bee, like a bumblebee. Yeah, that does sound better. I don't know, I have a short memory. I have like less than a 5 minute memory. Because of the medication. Okay.
Thank you.
Massa Air, West Neighborhood House, French National Anthem. Do 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 do. What is this? Hey, REM, losing my religion, with all due respect. Thank you. consider this. But that was just a dream. That was just a dream. That's me in the So now we are going to do Elliott Smith, Between the Bars, Rest in Peace, All Due Respect. Is it respectful to say rest in peace? I hope so. I would hope no one would. I don't know. I don't know what it means. My grandma died. May she rest in peace. I'd rather she be awake and alive and with us. But, I should just shut up. Okay. So this is the version I got off the internet. So that's the internet's version, and we got this other thing over here. This, I think, West Neighborhood House, I think it sounds quite lovely. And my instructor keeps saying, go from the A minor to the, he calls it an F. Go from the A minor to the F, like really smoothly and quickly. And that's what I'm working on. Not that you care. Chunk of it, and I'm going to play it again because I'm practicing. He really drilled it into me, which is good. Okay, so. Thank you. Beautiful and painful at the same time, even with these nylon or plastic strings. So, scales. Thank you. Okay, and now we will switch to the yellow book. The blah. Which has Auld Lang Syne by the CBC Twitter, most recent New Year's Eve, and followed by O Canada from West Neighborhood House. So Auld Lang Syne. Should old acquaintance be Canada. So Star-Spangled Banner.
Thank you.
And now, first in a row. All is well and good.